So straight out to Susan Constantine, jury consultant, what is she trying to telegraph here and does she succeed?
She's doing a great job in this look, and quite frankly, I was putting myself in the situation as if she was one of my clients, how would I dress her for court? And I gotta tell you, whoever did it right on, because the Oxford shirt, the khaki pants, the hair that's falling down but very soft with minimal makeup is exactly how I would have dressed her for court.